Welcome back once again. It is me, Molt. So happy to be here with you guys. Today we are on our Clash Without Walls account. I'm dropping my keys. We're on our Clash Without Walls account. My chair is stuck on something. Alright, we're just going to leave it. So we're on our Clash Without Walls account. You can see I've got a lot of loot right now, and we need to raid. So we're going to go and find something to attack. I have been boosting my barracks like crazy the last couple of days. And just going at it for like an hour and a half, 2 hours maybe. Just playing some Xbox in between. So if you guys want to figure out a way to get like good amounts of loot while not having to wait a long time for your army camps, then just freaking boost your barracks and barch. Especially if you're lower level like Town Hall 7 or Town Hall 8, because it has been working really, really well for me. I can attack every couple of minutes after I search because things are training up right now. And I'll just find bases with something like this. This base is perfect. So we'll just drop off all of our barbarians all along the side to build a great wall of, I don't know, defense. But thankfully this guy, he did exactly what I always tell people not to do, and he put all of his collectors on the same side as each other. So the queen is going to mess with us a little bit, but otherwise we should be good to go because his infernos are out, his expos are out. I do, however, want more gold than I want elixir, so I'm going to drop down the rest of my archers over here. This queen is doing work on the archers. Look, they haven't even touched her because of that wall, which is weird that the wall was stopping them from doing that, but we got practically all of the elixir, and now we're going after the gold. That is what I'm talking about. You guys saw how long it took me to find that. Not long at all. So you guys can search, and hopefully some of you can find raids like that quickly as well. So we're just going to let this finish up, see if we can get some of the loot from the center. Expo Exterminator, nice. Going to get some more gems for that thing. Broke 2 million gold, so we've definitely got some upgrades to do. I cannot believe this. This is a Town Hall 7 about to crush this Town Hall 10. But that his barbarian, let's see what happens with his barbarian king and our barbarians. Let's see how fast he goes down. So he's not going down as fast as I've seen other things go down from, oh no, the wizard. Look at this. The king's turning around. He's like, yeah, it's okay if those archers take out my Town Hall. I don't really mind. I don't know if we're going to be able to get it, though. We probably won't, because this Archer Towers over here is just one-shotting them. So close. I think that this one on the far right might be out of range, so we could get it, but I'm not sure how far that Archer Tower goes. I don't think we're going to get it. We're not going to get it. Oh, no. We're not going to get it. Should we try the lightning spell? I don't know. We're not going to try it. It doesn't matter. No, you know, let's just try it just for fun. Let's see what happens. Let's see if this lightning spell can take out the Town Hall. Come on! Oh, it was one away! If only my lightning spell was one more level. Alright, so that was an awesome raid. 229,000 gold, 216,000 elixir. Live for you guys. You saw me search for it. So, we're just going to fill up another barge right here. I'm going to go and show you guys. Oh, nope, don't want a heal spell. I'm going to show you guys some of the other raids that I've had so far this morning. I've just been drinking my coffee right here. Sitting on the porch, it's kind of cold outside, which is why I'm wearing a hoodie, and raiding. So, it's been super relaxing. We're going to go ahead and claim this reward. Nice, 50 more gems, which means that's 2 more hours of boosting, which means that's probably about 2 million gold or so from 40 gems, depending on how efficient you are. But let's go and look at my attack log. So we've got 229, 103, 131, 182, 74, 112, 84, 90, 95, 90. And that doesn't even go back to full 2 hours. How much longer do we have? So we still have 40 minutes on here, so that might be all of them. But we have been doing really, really good. So we have to see what we can upgrade. Level 7. So we have one level 8. Is 8 max? Yep, 8 is max for Town Hall 7. So let's go ahead, upgrade this Archer Tower right here. And all of our mortars are maxed out. I believe all of our cannons, yep, are maxed out at 8. So all we've left is Archer Towers. Air defense? Ooh, I don't want to do the air defense. I want to do the Tesla. Let's upgrade one of the Teslas, because Teslas are hilariously fun. 3 days on that Tesla. Nice. And then research. Here's the question. What do we want to research? because I kind of want to start pushing soon because I think it'll be hilarious and fun, especially once I get at higher levels and see people attack this base. I want to see some good attacks go on this base because people can't seem to really do too much on it. Like, look, let's watch this. We're going to watch this. 24 giants, all right? She's got 24 giants, a whole bunch of loot ready to go. He drops them all over here. I'm not sure how much loot he gets because it is all in the mines and pumps, which I'm not protecting at all. So he is, obviously he's going to do work with that many giants and a heal spell, but our mortars are hitting him. The wizard tower was hitting him. He's got a couple max giants from his clan castle right there. We pop off a couple, got spring traps right there to pop off those. Thankfully we got rid of the max giants with that. And then right here, these giants are just getting owned because they aren't doing enough damage, and that mortar's focused on him. So he's only taken, you can see he hasn't taken out that much of the base, only 20% right now, but he does still have his goblins, his wizards, and his archers. I don't know why he dropped that heal spell right there, but that is hilarious because that giant is about to go down, is he? No. So we're not doing enough damage to combat the heal spell, but once it was done, then we're good. So he's going to clear this whole side out on the left, solely because of the fact that he already got rid of all of the defenses. So that's a good tactic if you don't want to lose your DPS damage per second from your goblins and your archers. So he let his giants go in and do work, heal them up once they were done, then he dropped the rest of his troops. So he does get, what was it, like 60% or so? Yep, so if I were him, I would have dropped off some of the goblins up here at the top right over here because all of these are completely full. So he missed out on 120,000 in resources. So that's funny, guys. No walls, couple max giants in there. Hilarious. Let's go ahead and attack one more time. And I'm thinking that we're going to upgrade our wizards just because they do so much damage. And I'll probably end up doing some sort of gizzard strategy with giants, wall breakers, and wizards or something if I push, because pushing is town hall 7 is going to be interesting, especially without having any walls. I'm probably going to barge as high as I can, obviously, and then after that, we'll move on. Look at this. This is another good base. But I don't know if we'll be able to get in there, especially with all those mortars. I'm not going to mess with that one. I did have a lot of loot. Here we go. I'm so happy I just skipped that. I am so happy that I just skipped that base. This is what I'm talking about, guys. Live freaking raids with you guys with a whole bunch of loot. Get off. This is freaking ridiculous. We are absolutely annihilating this Clash Without Walls episode with loot. I can't believe this. So much loot in this episode, guys. It is ridiculous. There's seriously over, like, I don't even know. How much loot has been in this episode? That's crazy. This is over a million loot raided in this episode. Freaking crazy. Where's the rest of that gold? How did I not get that? Oh, well, yes, get it. Get it. Take it all out. Get it. Oh, no. Should I drop my lightning spell on it? I really want to. We're going to watch this. We're going to do it. I know it's a waste of elixir, but we're going to do it because we're almost full on elixir anyways. Boom. Let's take it out. Oh, no. Where's the rest of it? All right, whatever. That's fine. So look at that, guys. 293,000 gold, 251,000 elixir. Is that a joke? Seriously, is that a joke? A million plus loot in this episode. That is absolutely crazy. There's a gnat flying around on my desk. We are going to just keep on boosting this. And even after this video, I got another quest thing from the village lady. This is a long episode too. I'm having fun. I didn't even realize that we're already almost 10 minutes in. What else do we get? What? Wow, 450. Nice. Oh, can I get my other builder? Woo! Yes! New builder! I'm only gonna have 15 gems afterwards. We're doing it. Screw it. Yes! I've never gemmed on this account, guys. That's why I didn't have that other builder's hut, but oh my goodness, am I excited to have that builder's hut. Oh yeah, and look at this. We've got a cemetery, guys. They're right next to each other, one block apart. Looks so cool. I'm so happy that that spawned over there. Like, that's freaking awesome. I really want another one to spawn over there. That would be so sweet. But let's go ahead and go in here. and research our gizzards. We're going to research our wizards. They'll be done in a couple of days. And let's see. Can we upgrade? Why don't we upgrade some bombs or something? So all of our bombs are level 1. Let's upgrade this one. And let's upgrade this one as well, because it's only going to take 6 hours. So, goodness, we got a lot done in this episode, guys. This is easily the best video of Clash Without Walls yet. So, yeah, that's going to be it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed. I definitely did, getting over 1 million loot in this episode. You guys rock. And, hey, leave a like down below for all that loot. I hope you guys are liking this series. I definitely am. We're getting there. We are getting there. We are moving on up, and it's fun. It's a lot of fun, guys. But as always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Make sure that you keep calm and clash on for me, right? I'll see you guys later. Peace.